Joe.
At this point, you just got to think what is going through their heads. JJ, he looks relaxed. He looks calm. He's done this all before. Logan, he's trying to soak it in as well. Looking into the crowd, he's actually having a bit of a word with the sidemen.
Okay, lads, when I celebrate, don't want you to step back. Protect yourself at all times. And don't like it, man. If I need to break, I can give you the same day. Just run. Listen, this is going out to millions, so I'm expecting you to just have respect for each other and to me.
There's no break. Logan is out to earn his business.
Both of us are so incredibly in the moment. After months of waiting, it's KSI vs. Logan Paul live from Manchester. This is the moment you've all been waiting for.
It wasn't true, Jordy. Joe Weller, Lawrence McKinnon, taking me through the action.
Wow.
JJ looking for Logan straight away, trying to get a read on Logan. Logan, over the body. JJ goes back to the body. Logan is taking that jab out. They're screwing with the arm on that. He's not very good at body yet. Logan looking for a countdown. JJ comes in.
JJ's stance has changed even since last time we saw him out of the ring.
Logan lands a jab and smiles at JJ. A lot of respect given early on from the lads. Logan not really landing with the jab though.
JJ's incredible evasion of two.
JJ's talking to him already.
Wow.
Oh, and it's answered by Logan Paul.
JJ knew he needed to wrap up there.
Game impossible. Who goes first? Good jab to the face by JJ. Logan nods in appreciation.
The Americans out shouting the rest of the arena.
And it's a big right hand by Logan, but JJ shakes it off. Tries to answer on the jab. And it's a double jab by Logan Paul.
JJ's got a decent hit.
This jab of Logan has proven quite effective in the first couple of minutes. And it's a big overhand right by Logan Paul. And he smiles and he laughs at JJ. Follows it up with the jab.
That reach is making a big difference right now, isn't it?
And it's the reaction speed. Logan looks very confident now, and he's answering. JJ tries to answer back. JJ goes to the body. He loves those body shots, does JJ?
He'll try and get into those as often as he can during this tournament.
Logan, laugh at the JJ. Trying to get into the head of JJ.
That's doing the smiles.
He's got
this.
His hands down.
Oh,
Logan.
Wow.
And this is something we don't usually say against JJ. Confidence. A lot of self-confidence from Logan Paul early on. Something that in your fight, Joe, was the opposite. You sort of went inwards.
Yeah.
Whereas Logan definitely seems to have that confidence.
Logan Paul is a different beast, and I think we are seeing it here.
His confidence.
Wow.
Logan Paul smiling still.
British Arena responds to the chanting Americans.
Oh no.
Logan taunting him.
JJ, landing the jab. Questioning. Logan, very relaxed here. But one punch can change everything. And it's a big right hand by Logan Paul. JJ can hit Logan Paul is smashing JJ.
Oh.
He's got an answer. That must have taken some of the confidence from JJ.
JJ says, bring it on. Absolutely bring it on.
JJ welcomes it, but still, don't want to take too much.
Oh,
over
my
there.